Short sale specialist and default advocate discusses Ocwen short sale success. Hey, short sale specialist, default advocate, distressed property expert, and your short sale agent, Mike Wrigley here, bringing you the latest short sale information. Thanks for joining us. Today, let's talk about our most recent Ocwen short sale success. I have to say, recently Ocwen and Greentree are quickly becoming my favorite servicers to work with. This Sacramento short sale is just another example. This nice family were living in a two-bedroom, 1,000-square-foot plus or minus home, which was perfectly okay when it was just the two of them. But as we know, life happens. They had a newborn and were expecting another one later this year. Now, I shared a room with my brother growing up, and my adult girls shared a room when they were growing up. So a two-bedroom house could have worked out for them, possibly, except the second bedroom was on the ground floor in the front of the house, and the master bedroom was up at the back of the house. Just not going to work. Too many odd things, I can tell you. It would not make me comfortable either. It's too many opportunities for problems. Anyway, with their living situation intolerable, but owing more than the house was worth, they contacted me to short sell the property. We submitted the Ocwen specific short sale package and all related supporting documents. We followed up with them religiously, and lo and behold, 37 days after submitting the Ocwen short sale package, we received the approval. Is that a great story or what? Now, these nice people will be able to walk away from over $300,000 in debt on a property that's worth $130,000 on a good day, with no responsibility to pay the unpaid balance. They'll owe zero on their income taxes on the forgiven debt, and they're going to get a great, financially fresh start. How good is that? As an added bonus, the new owner gets to move into the property, and the property doesn't become a blight on the neighborhood. Life is good. So, is a short sale right for you? Give me a call. Let's talk about your situation. And to get a better idea of when your home will be worth what you owe, log on to www.shortsaleandloanmod.info. The report is free. If you've got short sale questions, give me a call on the 800 line. I'll look forward to talking to you. Thanks for joining us.